truth say that money is power, so when you get money, keep quiet and ghost, ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have guap, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the US local, we found it on roads. And you know that I'm a
hi there, everybody. Lovely night here in Spain at the Bernabeu Stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Real Madrid against Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is the Liverpool side.
In goal is Alisson.
Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. And Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Marcelo. Karim Benzema. Pinched it back again. Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two in particular, I think, today, Alan.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Carvajal. Bale. Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Here's a chance to whip it in. Carvajal. Here's Casemiro. Marcelo. Benzema. Casemiro! A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Fabinho, Roberto Firmino, Wijnaldum. Well, they're getting the ball forward, they need to do that. Here's Wijnaldum. Real Madrid have the ball. Gomez, Wijnaldum. Untidy work. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Marcelo, Nacho Fernandez. It's about finding the right pass now. Read the play well to intercept. Roberto Firmino. Cross for Mane. He's got it away. Keeper's given the ball away, and that's in the back of the net, and it's there for Liverpool.
A bit of wayward concentration from the goalkeeper there, and it's not like him. It's ended up in the worst way possible.
Liverpool have the lead here. Now Casemiro, Modric. Marcelo. Here's Casemiro. Promising forward play from them again. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. Benzema. Well, this could bring them level. To the rescue, and how. Threads it through. Sadio Mane. A chance to break away now on the counter. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Rafael Varane. Modric. Benzema. Karim Benzema. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Bale. They've got the ball back by that interception.
No real surprise, the visitors with less possession here, but they won't mind that one bit because they've got their noses in front, and it's been a brilliant performance so far. I'm sure the manager on the sideline will be absolutely delighted.
Put their eye off the ball there, I think, Liverpool.
Karim Benzema.
And here they are, Real on the attack again. Good block. Fabinho. This could be it. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Every time you watch Liverpool, you expect them to score. They've done that, and half-time coming close. They're looking OK.
They're looking OK, but it's still very tight. The opposition, they're a dangerous team.
Nacho Fernandez. Now Casemiro. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Real Madrid have the ball. Threads it through. Bale. Good distance to the clearance then. Carvajal. Bale. Read that well with the interception. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Marcelo! And it's in! And it's a goal! And it's Real Madrid who scored!
Well, they've been knocking on the door for quite a few minutes leading up to that goal. I think they deserve it.
So, away we go at 1-1. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I must admit, Martin, I didn't see that equaliser coming, but he managed to get it. Really sharp take, and it's breathed new life into his teammates.
So it is time now for the start of the second half. It's Salah now. Roberto Firmino waiting in the middle. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Brilliant play. Did well, stuck out a foot, and cut off the pass. Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot. A timely challenge. Preston won the ball well forward. Mane! Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Put the corner in the middle. That's a decent header, but not quite good enough.
Well, they've got to get tighter to him because he's a really good header of the ball. He showed it there.
Here's Casemiro. Modric. Now Casemiro. Modric.
The build-up is patient.
Modric. Here's Casemiro.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Now Casemiro. Benzema.
can put them in front here, which he does.
Well, I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes. I'm sure the manager will be delighted with this. Fantastic teamwork, lovely ball through.
Liverpool have gone behind here. Advantage works for Real Madrid. Modric looking to create an opening. Can whip it in now. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Modric. Referee has used the advantage law well here for Real Madrid. Wide player can come forward for Real Madrid. Benzema. Marcelo. Now Casemiro. Good vision. An opportunity there, an opportunity wasted. Gomez. Alexander-Arnold. Attacking now. Well, we can't be right all the time, can we? Now Casemiro. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Slipping it through.
And this could bring them level. And it does! Important point in the game.
Well, what a game changer that might be. And I think the momentum's just shifted.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. And there are 20 minutes to go. Marcelo. Here's Casemiro. Nacho Fernandez. Tried to win it, but it'll be a throw. Now Nacho. Now Casemiro. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Oh, this could be the moment when he can put his team in the lead here.
Saved well by the goalkeeper. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Marcelo. Now Bale. Got to clear it now. And he could get away here. It's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer.
He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't care.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Fabinho, Gomez, Trent Alexander-Arnold, Jordan Henderson. Henderson!
Modric.
He's got possession back for his team.
Jordan Henderson.
Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot.
They have individual inspiration, Real Madrid. I think they're going to need that as much as teamwork now to get a goal, to get them something from this game.
Well, we're nearly at white hanky time when those fans show their displeasure. But still chance for the Real Madrid players to turn things around.
Now Casemiro.
Now, can he take them on? Modric.
Good reading of the play by the defender there
at a time where his team were really under the cosh.
Bale. Modric. Gareth Bale. Now Casemiro.
Excellent play to attack at this late stage. They haven't given up yet.
Bale.
This could bring them level.
Marcelo.
He's almost defied gravity to get to that one.
Full stretch. He was heading for the corner, that one.
Well, they've got the corner. Possibilities here for this equalising goal. The short route here.
Pulls it back now.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Break quickly when they get possession. Really in the clear now.
Real promise about that build-up.
Well, that's it, the final whistle.
Well, a huge roar goes up. Not often these Real Madrid fans see their team trailing, but that's the case.
This cathedral of football, Real Madrid's Bernabeu Stadium. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is alongside me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Real Madrid against PSG.
Yeah, thanks Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Good interception. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
That did look a dangerous attack until the interception.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Marco Verratti plays with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield.
And Kylian Mbappe plays up with Mauro Icardi.
And they've cut it out.
Icardi.
He might have put his teammate in here.
It's broken down and they'll have to try again.
Here's Casemiro. Marcelo. Now Nacho. Now Casemiro,
trying to spot a potential ball to open them up.
But they're keeping the ball well.
Can put them in front here, which he does.
Well, I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there. But he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Real Madrid with the lead.
Well, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Now Nacho.
Marcelo.
Nacho Fernandez.
Karim Benzema. Modric.
And this is what you expect from Real Madrid.
Modric. Bale.
Pulls it back rather than crosses. Marcelo. Benzema.
Terrific tackle.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Referee's awarded the free kick for Paris Saint-Germain.
Mbappe.
Competent goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Referee's given a corner.
Delivered by Di Maria. He's gone for the punch, it's a good one.
Modric.
Bale with the ball at his feet in this wide area. Cross looking for Benzema.
And that will clear the danger. Angel Di Maria.
They can be quick on the break now.
It's offside.
Now Nacho.
Marcelo.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Marcelo to Modric, keeping the ball well under some pressure. Carvajal. That's good passing, probing. Casemiro onto Modric.
And strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back.
Mbappe. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Well, that's parity from PSG. We're level again.
And the fans behind the goal loving that.
Clean pair of heels to the opposition and a very clean finish at the end of it.
Well, they could only stop and stare because he's one of the quickest players around. One of the best finishers too.
So, away we go at 1-1. Is the referee going to do here?
Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref, he reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
Modric. Sergio Ramos.
Carvajal. Moving the ball about well, Real Madrid. Read that well with the interception.
Nacho Fernandez. Marcelo.
Benzema. Probing pass from Benzema. Wanting to shoot, trying to shoot. Benzema. Good vision here.
Oh, it's a great goal!
Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
Goal conceded and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain.
Now Bernat. This is an excellent run. Set up to play on the break now.
Rafael Varane.
Modric.
Carvajal.
Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind.
Bale.
Aim for Karim Benzema. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time.
It's important here for PSG, Alan, that they don't concede again before half-time.
Well, no, that's right. I mean, they are still very much in the game, but another goal and it'll be an uphill climb.
Casemiro. Benzema.
Sloppy play from Real Madrid. Mbappe.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Icardi. And in he goes with the tackle. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment.
Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half, really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
It's Paris Saint-Germain who start this second period. Icardi. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Cross has come to nothing. Mauro Icardi. Modric. It is the Paris press here that PSG are showing.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Well, he's cut that out well read. This does look promising. Neymar. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Nacho Fernandez, very good from the attacking side of the team, and the whole team really to get in at the opposition this high up the pitch.
Marcelo,
now Nacho. Found good room out here. Bale! It's in for Real Madrid.
Well, how many times have any have we seen them nick the ball by hunting in packs, and it's come good here.
Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Angel Di Maria with some space in the wide area.
Well, in they come. They're piling into the middle. Oh, he's done really well, the defender there.
Well, Real, as usual, controlling possession today. And it's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch. They've swung some really good crosses in. The strikers have been on top of the game.
Trying to get the ball in behind. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
Idrissa Gana-Gueye.
And that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick.
Verratti.
Mbappe trying to steer it through.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Now Nacho.
Marcelo.
Nacho Fernandez. Cleverly done. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Cuts it back well. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! That's a remarkable goal. Very well taken, despite all the efforts to stop him.
The defenders must have thought they'd got this one sewn up. They were quite tight to him, but short backlift. What a strike.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in.
Mbappe trying to find Di Maria. Nacho Fernandez. Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Bale. Carvajal. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Mbappe! Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
Now Nacho. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Well, you can blame the managers and the preparation, if you like, but on the day, the players just haven't been good enough for PSG.
No, I think they've let the manager down, Martin.
Great challenge by a player who's been doing that all game.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Benzema. Modric. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Gives it away. Attacking now. Modric. Modric, typically. Through ball. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Modric. With Benzema. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. He's got the option to get in a cross now. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Yeah, listen to that. The crowd giving the ref a fair bit of stick. They were convinced that should have been a penalty a moment ago.
Mauro Icardi probing with the pass. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Threads it through.
Bale.
Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Neymar. Icardi.
And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Gareth Bale. Modric,
Marcelo,
threads it through, Modric, brilliant technique in the tackle, that is the final whistle.
Big result for them today, because now they can't go down, and that was a worry for much of this season.
Well, a few relieved faces within that team and the manager, because there were times this year I feared the worst.